Well, this is some terrible news. I guess I just wanted to do a little tribute because it was a big part of my childhood, so hope you found some peace now, Kevin, and thanks for all the memories.